Is that a Pip-Boy? Give my left arm for one of those.
Officer?
Diamond City Surplus is where you can sell all those scraps you've scavenged.
Shoot people, mister? My dad takes outside to shoot them.
Been to Good Neighbor? Friggin' hall. Ghouls and chemists all over.
This is what I like about you, William. You know what you are. Not trying to be anything other than helpful. Not like those people down there. Lower field workers always want what they haven't earned.
Oh, an astute observation, sir. Let me just freshen your glass again.
Thank you.
I may have been programmed to serve, but in your case, I shall do so disdainfully. Let me know when you're ready to order.
Oh, I don't object to you outsiders coming up here, but must you insist on speaking to me? You really are hard to get rid of.
Yes.
Go
just
away.
Keep me waiting.
You belong down in the lower section of the city. It's more suitable for those lacking in ambition.
There a problem?
No problem at all. My programming dictates that I serve all customers in the colonial tap house, even those that obviously don't belong. Just know that my sensors indicate that you have dangerously low levels of class for this establishment.
Just looking.
Very well. Next time I won't be so pleasant.
on, Darcy. Let's go.
Take it easy. I don't think she wants to leave just yet.
Hey, this is between me and my wife. Why don't you mind your own damn business for once?
Oh, God, Paul, why do you always have to make a scene? Pour me another drink, Henry.
Damn it. Darcy, I just want you to come home.
I'll be home. Later.
I can't believe you'd do this to me, Cook.
Do what to you, Paul?
You smug bastard. You keep away from my wife, goddammit.
You'd better get out of here before you do something stupid.
You son of a bitch!
Don't hurt him, Henry!
God damn it!
Go on. Get out of here.
I'll be at home, Darcy, taking care of our son.
Sorry I had to see that. Things are usually a lot quieter around here. Perfect place to drink, if you're buying.
What was that argument about?
Nothing much. You see, Darcy here likes to relax and enjoy life from time to time, and her husband Paul doesn't. He's not a bad guy, really. Just a little uptight. Too bad he can't learn to relax, huh, Darcy?
Shut up. I don't come here to talk about Paul. You there! I haven't seen you in here before. Why don't you make yourself useful and buy me a drink or something?
You don't look like you need another drink.
Aren't you all high and mighty, then? Why don't you get lost so I can drink in peace?
Lighten up, Darcy. This isn't your own private bar, no matter what you might think. Now, can I get you something to drink?
So is this your place?
That's right. Owner, bartender, sympathetic ear. I try to provide a little oasis from the hardships of life. Name's Cook, by the way. Henry Cook. Let me know if I can get you anything.
Just looking.
Later, then.
Oh, it's you. Glad to see you stop by the chapel. You holding up?
Well enough.
For your sake, I hope things aren't always just well enough. We take pride in making things a little better each day. Could be the same for you. Now, if you ever need a quiet place to sit down and ponder the Almighty in whatever form strikes your fancy, we're always open.
So, you don't practice any particular religion here?
As long as you believe in something, you're welcome. Diamond City is full of people trying to build a better life. I just don't want them to forget what makes them human while they're at it. So the chapel is open, 24 hours a day, to whatever form of worship you like, long as it's peaceful.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Go right ahead.
You should really talk to the pastor.
First time? Just try and keep it down.
Hey. Over here. How you doing, buddy? Never mind, boy.
Anybody, help! Somebody please help! She's hurt! Anybody, help! going to die. She needs help. She's going to die. She needs help. Hurry. She's in here. Please help. She's right back here. Hurry.
Hey! I told you to bring him in through the basement. Shut up. They're headed this way now. Be ready. Taking so long. I don't know. Maybe you should go check it out.
You don't think I will? I'm tired of sitting on my ass anyway. What's the point of hiding back here? Why the hell don't we just shoot them in the head the second they step through the door?
Thank you.
sounds with his mouth. Pins being pulled, the whole nine yards. Fucking nods. I see. No, we just stood there. Couldn't believe what we've seen. After he threw about a half a dozen rocks near the back of the store, he started making machine gun noises and backing toward the door. Once he got outside, it sounded like he was heading for the post. Which, of course, then he just started right away. Then he took out the
Hey.
Yes? Huh? Hi, how are you? Huh? Yes? Huh?
Thank you.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I miss him so much.
Another day in the Commonwealth.
Yeah.
Hey, Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Maybe later.
I only got time for paying customers.
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Here's what I got.
Life still ain't perfect, but we're surviving.
Thank you.
Nice.
Ah, yes. Quite right. Well, it just seems to be a tad slow, right? As if it's not running on a full charge.
It's probably just a deep...
Good for them. Nice to see them get back on their feet after what happened in Diamond City.
A tarberry bog in a pool. Wish I'd thought of that. Did the Minutemen send you?
Of course. Just tell me what you need help with.
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies and threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.
Hi.
Farming's as honest work gets.
I knew you would help us.
Hey,
ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
Thank you. right. I'm not saying anyone is a cinch. You know, I'm not saying it's correct at all. And you know, of course, the mayor. I mean, I was. I have a statement from the mayor's office. You know, it's Well, I mean, it just says here there's nothing to worry about. That it's, you know, safe and all, everybody. Kind of. It's crazy stuff, right? I mean, weird. Anyway, it's it's something to think about. I guess. Now we'll hear some Roy Brown. I mean, I'm going to play some here's Mighty Mighty Man.
Thank you.
Are you fucking kidding me? Ah!